oath of Prime Minister. Before the Prime Minister enters upon his office, the President administers to him the oaths of office and secrecy. In his oath of office, the Prime Minister swears 1. To bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India. 2. To uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. 3. To faithfully and conscientiously discharge the duties of his office, and 4. To do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will. Oath of secrecy. The Prime Minister swears that he will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any persons any matter that is brought under his consideration or becomes known to him as a Union Minister except as may